My name is Jesse Grapes. I'm the headmaster here at Benedictine College Preparatory, and I'm standing here in front of our most exciting project that we've had go on at Benedictine for at least a decade. Building a 65,000 square foot athletic facility, state of the art. This will be the best high school gymnasium in the state of Virginia and maybe the entire country. We are so fortunate to have an incredible crew here that is bringing this project out of the ground and making this dream for our boys a reality. In 1949, we opened our old gymnasium downtown. It was the best gym in the entire city at that point. So it was state of the art 70 years ago, and this facility is state of the art today. A 3,000 foot sunken arena with a skybox overlooking it, so you can have middle school kids, alumni reunions, girls at St. Gertrude, all the boys that go to school here, with 3,000 screaming fans climbing up all around you, with those seats packed up against the gym floor. This is the place to be to watch a game. There's 89,000 cars a day that drive by Benedictine College Preparatory. The reason that they don't see us historically is because there's no signage on 288. It's all trees. Very soon, there's gonna be one building and its bell tower, towering 150 feet over that highway, this facility. That was made possible by a lot of good people, contractors across all the trades, making good things happen. But the site itself was made possible by RJ Smith Companies. RJ Smith Companies did a fantastic job building up this location that was on a very steep grade, very close to the VDOT right of way, which is a complicated task, and they performed perfectly. They allowed this site to support the future of the cadets for the next century and thousands of fans to come and watch those athletic and military ceremonies. This site is what made it happen, and RJ Smith made this site possible. Thank you, RJ.